Temperatures are falling across the region, and while you may be bundling up, the conditions are finally improving for Sierra Resorts hoping to cash in over the Thanksgiving weekend.
We have team coverage on your holiday week weather. We begin with KCRA3's Richard Sharp live in the chilly Sierra tonight. Richard.
Chilling is a good word for it. It is extremely cold up here tonight. Normally, we're rolling around in snowbanks up here in Blue Canyon, but tonight, you look around, no snow whatsoever. Still, despite the snow tonight, the ski resorts are very busy.
We'll charge the line. Let's get us hooked up.
In freezing temperatures with no gloves, Jamie Fawcett is working as fast as he can.
We'll get the air compressor warmed up.
He doesn't have a minute to waste.
This was pushing a button, and we'll turn on the floodlight.
Fawcett is in charge of snowmaking operations here at Sugar Bowl Ski Resort. Tonight, it's a race against time and Mother Nature. Fawcett has to make sure 40 snow guns, snowmaking machines, are pumping out tons of the white stuff. They need every flake.
Very, very badly. The place that typically doesn't rely on snowmaking to open is, over the last couple of years, has resorted very, very highly on snowmaking.
If the temperature stays cold enough, they can quadruple the amount of snow coming out of these snow guns and hopefully get all this empty ground covered with snow. At Boreal, it's the same story.
Once it gets a little colder, we should be up into the 1,500 gallons a minute range.
Shader Edelman is also going to be up most of the night making snow.
This sort of temperature is what makes it or breaks it this time of year. We haven't had any natural snow. We get a night like this, we can open tomorrow.
One resort was making snow all day. This video was taken by the folks at Heavenly. The goal is to be ready for skiers who want to spend their holidays in the hills.
This is definitely one of our busiest weekends if all goes well, and we are fired up tonight.
So tonight in the Sierra, snow is falling, but only under the chairlifts.
Now, if they get a good night, the temperatures are good. Those snowmakers tell me they can coat an empty ground like this with at least 6 inches of snow. Most of the ski resorts hope to open Thursday, Friday, or Saturday. Some say they're going to open as early as tomorrow. Of course, this is all dependent on the weather. Live at Blue Canyon, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.